Alright, what is up guys? So, I just got back from fasted cardio. As you guys could see this morning, we weighed in, why isn't this focusing? We weighed in at our lowest weight yet at 193.7, but today we get a big ass fucking refeed meal. I'm talking 3 patty burger, fries, and some sweets after. So, I'm very excited for that you guys, but I'm super hungry right now, so I'll go downstairs and show you guys meal number one. So, we had a meal one earlier, as you guys could see. I was just really hungry, so I went ahead and ate it. Did a little time lapse for you guys, just on the egg whites. But then we had our cream rice, which was amazing. But, you guys, everything's coming along from my in-person training, because I am doing online coaching still. But as of right now, I'm making the transition to my one-on-one training. I'll still do online training. It's like my main source of training, but I'm also going to start doing in-person one-on-one training, taking on one-on-one clients. And you guys, my business cards just came in, so I'm very excited on that. My business cards came in, and then I actually just printed out my liability forms. I got my liability insurance all bought and ready to go, and the only thing I have to do now is actually go take the exam, which I'm doing next Friday. I've been taking the practice exam practically almost every day, and I'm passing it each time, so I'm basically certified. I just have to go take the real thing now. But yeah, guys, I'm super excited to start training in person. Like I said, I'm still doing my online training, and then especially getting up higher in the bodybuilding world, that's when I'll eventually just do online training only. Depending on, I might still have a couple clients in person, but you know, when I get my pro status and in bodybuilding, once I become an IPB pro and I'm doing all these traveling stuff and all this photo shoots and stuff, then it's a little bit kind of hard to take in-person clients. So once I get to that point, I'll be doing 99% of my training online, like for my online clients, but there will be the very few that I'll still be training in person. But I'm very excited, you guys, super stoked. Currently it is 10 o'clock. I'm gonna go downstairs in a minute to make up my meal number two, which will be my pre-workout meal. So I'll see you guys here in a second for that, and then after that we'll be going to Stimulus to smash some legs. So see you guys in a sec for meal number two. Alrighty guys, so meal number two, we got 8 ounces of 96% lean ground beef, 10 ounces of sweet potato, and then 8 asparagus spears. We put a little bit of yellow mustard in there with some pink Himalayan salt for that leg pump, because today is leg day. And then we also added 1 tablespoon of this sugar-free barbecue sauce by G. Hughes. We have the Carolina style sweet heat flavor. Guys, that stuff's amazing, because in only 1 tablespoon, well, with that one, in 1 tablespoon, it's only 2 calories and 0.5 gram of carb. But usually the other ones, it's 1 tablespoon is 1 gram of carb, which is only 4 calories, which is not bad at all. Then we got our water, and then we're sipping on this orange mango 0-calorie drink from Costco. So I'm gonna smash this meal down, you guys, and then I will see you at Stimulus for a nice little leg workout. Well, it's gonna suck a lot, but get our refeed meal after. So excited. Burger and fries, and then the sweets after. You guys, I'm ready. I am ready. All right, so just about to head out for the gym, but I just had a package show up. So I'm going to show you guys what it is. I need to cover out my address. Oh, guys, you already know. I'm so excited for this, you guys. More post-show treats coming in. Oh, you guys. You guys. I might have to have one of these today. Thank you, as always. Okay, brownies. Go check them out, you guys. Mr. Zachary Buckeye. Oh, yeah. Oh, boys. Oh, my God. Oh. So these are the two new ones for July. There's the Berries of Freedom and the Apple Pie one. I think this one will be my favorite from July. And those are two of their main flagship flavors. So we got the two limited edition flavors for July in the Build Your Own box. And then we got two of their main flagship flavors. So like I said, there's the All-American Apple Pie and then the Berries of Freedom one. So I might have to have one of those today with my refeed meal. So we will see. But you guys, I'm just about to head out to Stimulus, so I'll see you guys when we get there. Key workout montage now. Bag secure, boys. We got beef. Oh, whoa. Holy shit. So bright. We got beefies today. Time to go home. Fucking smash this meal. Alright, guys. So I'm eating upstairs in my room just because our roommate is downstairs sleeping. But, guys, look at this. So, guys, we got our burger and fries from Beefies. We got the Big Roy, which is a double patty with a middle bun, and then it's got cheese, lettuce, pickles, and then their house-made sauce, and then we also got the fries as well. So guys, I'm going to chat on this. I also take my RPG, four caps of RPG before I eat. It is the glucose disposal, so it's going to shuttle all these carbs straight to the muscle, so I'm going to stop talking and start eating. So we are now going to review the August Wookiees. I'm so excited to get into this, you guys. It is the throwback pack, so it's a nostalgic pack. First one we're going to start off with is the Dunkaroo, which I've had this one before, so I'm fucking excited for this. Mm-hmm. Hold on, hold on. Wow. That's as good as I remember. You guys, that brings you back. Oh my god. That frosting, that like, the frosting that's in it. Mmm. So, I think the Muddy Buddy is gonna be my favorite, but we'll see so far. So, this next one is the Rice Krispie. Cheers. Ooh. Okay. The crunch. The marshmallow fluff. Wow. That one. Oh. The flavor kicks in a little bit late. That vanilla crispiness. Mmm. That one is good. So far, Dunkaroos in first, Rice Krispies in second. Third one, you guys. Cosmic Brownie. I am excited for this one. I'm going to go right in with the Cosmic Brownie bite. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. That one. You guys, that one tied with Dunkaroo. Oh, guys, I'm going to get you. Hold on, I'm going to get you the stats of each Wookiee. So, the Dunkaroo is confetti Wookiee dough, stuffed with rainbow frosting, and then topped with more rainbow frosting, and then there's these cinnamon Teddy Grahams on top. Dunkaroo. And then for the Rice Krispie, is a brown sugar vanilla Wookiee dough, Rice Krispie treats packed with Rice Krispie cereal, mini marshmallows baked to perfection, and then topped with marshmallow fluff and more Rice Krispies. Cosmic Brownie. This one. Cheesecake Wookiee dough base loaded with mini M&M's and mini chocolate chips, stuffed with a brownie, and the brownies packed with mini M&M's, and then she put the Cosmic Brownie on top. And then the fourth and final one is Muddy Buddy. I think that's going to be my favorite, you guys. Silky brown sugar Wookiee dough loaded with peanut butter cream pies and Reese's Pieces chocolate chips, Reese's Peanut Butter Chips, and Peanut Butter Chocolate Muddy Buddies. And then the topper is a creamy cookie butter, and then more Muddy Buddies. I think this one's going to be my favorite, you guys. Let's see. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. That peanut butter kick it has to it. You guys, I'll be honest though. So far, I'm going to say Dunkaroo and Cosmic Brownie are tied for second. And then the Muddy Buddy is my second favorite. And then the Rice Krispie. But you guys, again, all of these are good. Just because I put the Rice Krispie in last doesn't mean it's bad. It is good. And actually, as of right now, the throwback pack is out of stock. Like, she sold out today within the first, I think, half an hour of her releasing it. So you guys, she will be releasing the throwback pack, or she'll be restocking the throwback pack Monday, August 3rd. You guys will be watching this video Sunday, August 2nd. So tune in to her Instagram page and see the time she's restocking Monday, August 3rd. I'm pretty sure it is at 9 a.m. EST, which is 6 a.m. for PST. So you guys got to get up early for it. But Monday, August 3rd, she's restocking. And on top of that, you guys, I will be doing a giveaway with her this coming Wednesday, August 5th. For my limited edition Wookiee that she'll be releasing that Wednesday, and it will only be available through the month of August. It's gonna be a peach cobbler Wookiee, you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the rest of these down. That Dunkaroo, so good. And Cosmic Brownie, you guys. This one was amazing. Muddy Buddy. Mm. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me eat, as always. So, I'm going to get some stuff done. I actually have to go to Costco. So, I'll see you guys here shortly. Probably actually after Costco to show you guys what I get. So, I'll see you guys here shortly.
It was leg day, but look at that, guys. How dry we are.
That's why we're getting cheat meals like this, or refeed meals, 8 weeks out. I mean, I'm white as hell.
But you can see, like I said, you can see how dry and thin the skin's getting.
Heading to Costco right now, you guys, so I'll see you guys when we get back and show you everything I got. Alright, so we just got back from Costco, and I'm going to show you guys, well, only things I really got. I got egg whites, which you guys obviously know what egg whites are. I got egg whites, and then I got two things of asparagus, because I got to cut more asparagus up, and then I got some broccoli as well, and then, so when I know the coffee I drink in the mornings, just Kirkland's brand. It's a Colombian coffee. It's a dark roast. But yeah, so all I got was egg whites, asparagus, broccoli, and then coffee, and then my mom got a couple things as well. But I'm going to go ahead and cook up this asparagus right now, so I'll see you guys here shortly for meal number 5. Alright, what is up, guys? So we got meal number 5, which is another shake. See the oats in there. So for this meal, we have a scoop of protein, scoop of creatine, half a cup of oats, which is 40 grams, and then 1 cup of egg whites. And then we put some water in there to volumize it. And the protein that we're using today, we're using an Emery Light as usual, but hold on, let me see if you guys can see this. Using the Emery Light oatmeal chocolate chip flavor. We're using the oatmeal chocolate chip flavor, and then we also have a scoop of creatine. And you guys, Redcon just released their basic training series. I think it was like a month ago or a little bit over a month ago. But that is that's our meal number 5 to shake. And then we'll have meal 6 and 7. So we got 2 meals left for the day. I've just been chilling out. I'm about to get some work done. Go over some stuff with online clients and then see if we can snag a couple more one-on-one clients for training this week. But you guys, I'm super freaking vascular from that meal. Cheat meal. Carbs are starting to hit now. I'm like starting to get kind of sleepy, but it was a very good refeed meal. The burger, the fries. We had the one Wookiee, and then we also had a blondie, but I did not eat that on camera. I ate it off camera, so very excited, very happy that we got that. So we will see when and if we get one next week, which we probably will at least Saturday after legs. Yeah, guys, we're 8 weeks out as of today, 8 weeks out from show, and we woke up at our lowest weight this morning. As of yet, 193.7. Our lowest weight before that was 193.8, which is about a week and a half ago. Or it was about a week ago, yeah. And so we woke up today 0.1 pound under our lowest weight previously. So this upcoming week be interesting. I'm probably getting a couple pounds of water from that refeed meal, but I'll wake up tomorrow morning looking a lot tighter. My muscles will look more full and a lot harder, and then I'll also be more vascular as well. But that water weight tends to fall off within the next 1 to 3 days. So I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my shake, and then I'll see you guys here shortly. All right, you guys, so I'm just about to head downstairs to have my final meal of the day, my nighttime shake. As always, we got our 1 scoop of isotope in the peanut butter chocolate flavor, and then we have our 1 scoop of glutamine, put a cup of egg whites, and then a cup of almond milk in there. We use the 30 calorie almond milk. And then we'll have our nighttime vitamins, vitamin C, fish oil, vitamin C, fish oil, and CLA. But you guys, that is going to end it off for today. I hope you all enjoyed the video as always. Like I said, you guys, I'm excited. Show is in 8 weeks. Looking good. Getting more peeled every day. And we still get cheat meals right now, which is awesome. I'd say crunch time is going to be around 4 weeks out. Crunch time is definitely going to be around 4 weeks out, because we still, like I said, we're 8 weeks out right now, which is 2 months up a notch. But so right now, we're just kind of cruising, maintaining the conditioning we have. And then around 4 weeks out, like I said, so we're going to crank it up, turn up the cardio a little bit, pull down the food a little bit more, might pull cheats for a week, week and a half, see how we're looking. But hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So we should be able to still get one refeed or one cheat meal, however you want to call it, at least one a week, even up until like 2 weeks out from show. And then might cut it out, see how we're looking, then come around peak week and do one last refeed, go get some sushi maybe or something, maybe like a poke bowl, but we'll see. Anyways, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace.